Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today is Tuesday, March 29th, about 7 o'clock p.m. And on today's itinerary, we'll be walking downtown Corvallis, Oregon. It's about 58 degrees right now Fahrenheit, 14 degrees Celsius. And it really is a nice evening. So let's enjoy. All right, let's walk. It's a little quiet here, but we're going to wrap around. Check out all the pretty shops and restaurants in the main area. Thank you. cross over and check this out here. This little park that's been across the street overlooks the Willamette River below. Check this out one last time, and we'll get to the main attractions. There are a lot of really nice storefronts here. You'll see a lot more in just a minute. Post office there. Very pretty building. Corvallis is only about 45 miles north of Eugene. Eugene also has a nice downtown, but Corvallis has a very different vibe. More of a quaint, small town vibe. we'll cross here. Let's go. Take a look at some of the residential areas of Corvallis. Then we'll end at some historic buildings. Nice park down there. Sunset over there, really pretty. Thank you. courthouse dates back to 1888 and is on the National Register of Historic Places. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one. Till next time.